Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 45 and 65. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 45, 65. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? The first number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide and it will become as 15. Second number, 65, is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3? The first number is, so we'll divide the first number by 3 and it will become as 5. Second number, 65, is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and both the numbers are divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1,13. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 5 as well, and on that, if we see the number 13, it is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 13, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1,1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 45 and 65 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 13. So let's multiply. So the answer would be 585, or the LCM would be 585. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.